I'm Jackie Walorski, and I approve this message.
After living 5 years in Washington, D.C., Brendan Mullen packed up his bags and moved to Indiana. What's Mullen brought from D.C.? Big money from liberal special interests who were funding his campaign. And Mullen has brought a very liberal agenda, too. Mullen supports Obamacare, which will cost taxpayers $1.7 trillion. Mullen's plan cuts Medicare by $700 billion. Brendan Mullen, Washington Address, Liberal Values.